So you probably never play this game outside Japan. Okay, this name was originally released in 1999 for arcade. So it's a Japanese name. I don't even know what is the meaning of the name, the Japanese characters. I don't understand. But I did a little bit of research on this game. It has an English name called Grungy. So I don't know if the pronunciation is correct, but based on my Asia knowledge, the name probably is a mountain name, the name of mountain, okay? So the name meaning is the story of the mountain. So let's play. It's a shooter game, just like the 1945 the shooting game. So let's play this game. We will have a long play. You can choose the characters. I really like the style. I'm not for sure. I choose the oh, the timeout. Okay, so I have no choice. I will use these characters. So I really like the graphics. It's really Japanese animation style. So you can hold the button to change the bullet style, but it's really powerful. Okay. I like this game so far. Have a really beautiful graphics. So you can change the bullet style, but that type of bullet will slow you down. So this is your regular attack. And you hold the button and change your style. So this is the first stage boss, okay? So there is no English, it's all the Japanese. This is a Japanese story. second boss. Traditional Japanese monsters. The Japanese fantasy. This is a cat.
Wait a minute.
many stages this game has. Another boss. What is this? It's like a house. I'm fighting a house? also looks small. Oh, this boss has a second fall. I hope he doesn't have a third form. Holy crap! That was too much. looks like the final boss, but I'm not for sure. Second form. What this? What the heck is this? This a baby? It definitely looks like a final boss. I believe this is the final boss. What the hell? Oh, he's not dying. Over? No? Oh, it's a final boss. That was a final boss. I don't know what they are saying, so just leave them there. Thank you. Oh, there is English? There is English after the game. They have a credit in English. It's a beautiful game, by the way. I like the graphics. Really, Japanese manga style. How long the game? It's like a half hour. Okay. Just hit the button. Okay, I finished the game. Thank you for watching and subscribe and hit the like.